This is a wall kickstand clamshell, holding the position with the left leg on the ground first. We're going to drive the right knee out away from the lead leg. Again, should feel tension building on both sides of the hips here, the stance leg in this situation, the left leg, and also the right hip as well.